एचसी वर्मा चैप्टर 9 क्वेश्चन नंबर 31। अ बॉल ऑफ मास 0.5 केजी मूविंग एट ए स्पीड ऑफ 5 मीटर्स पर सेकेंड कोलाइड्स विद अनदर बॉल ऑफ मास 1 केजी। आफ्टर कोलिजन द बॉल स्टिक्स टुगेदर एंड रिमेन मोशनलेस। व्हाट वाज द वेलोसिटी ऑफ 1 केजी बॉल बिफोर द कोलिजन। लेट अस डिनोट द मास ऑफ हाफ केजी बॉल बाय m1, 1 केजी बॉल बाय m2, वेलोसिटी ऑफ हाफ केजी बॉल बाय v1 एंड वेलोसिटी ऑफ 1 केजी बॉल बाय v2 इन डायरेक्शंस शोन। Also, let us take the direction of motion of half kg ball to be positive. The initial momentum of half kg ball is m1v1. Since the direction of motion of 1 kg ball is opposite, its momentum is minus m2v2. Thus, the initial momentum of the system is m1v1 minus m2v2. Since after the collision, both the balls come to rest, the final momentum of the system is zero. As there is no external horizontal force on the system, the momentum must be conserved. Therefore, m1v1 minus m2v2 must be equal to 0. This implies m1v1 is equal to m2v2. Simplifying, we get v2 is equal to m1v1 divided by m2. Putting the values, we get v2 is equal to 0.5 into 5 divided by 1, or v2 is equal to 2.5 meters per second. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.